What's new with Signora Wells?
You know, she's worried about me. Whatever. Can't help herself, you know? Checking to see if I'm not rotting in some dumpster, like most of the Wells boys. It's really starting to wear on me. The more I tell her everything's okay, the more I feel like I'm straight up lying. But that's done after tomorrow. Afterlife, here we come, baby. Yeah!
The afterlife. Known far and wide, that name.
Oh, yeah?
Some of the Nomad Clan's biggest jobs were scored right here.
Don't surprise me. Ain't no better place than Night City to land a gig. Ready to get your cherry popped? Yeah, come on! Place used to be a morgue. You believe that?
Who would have thunk?
I know, right? Way before our time, that. When proper burials were still a thing.
And who might you clowns be?
Name's V. This is Jackie Wells.
Oh. Is that supposed to sound familiar?
It will soon. We're here to see Dex.
Yo, Dex. Got two live ones saying they're here to see you. Yeah? All right, then. Says he needs a second or two. Go get yourselves drinks or something.
Way ahead of you, viejo. This is it. Heart of Night City. That's it right there. Beating. Hear it?
Rogue told me you're the one who tried.
Relax. Taken care of. We're set.
And now about the Eddies.
Whose pain exactly?
Sixth Street. What?
Nothing. Nothing. It's just
what
that
do you want,
I'm running up some pretty steep expenses.
I've dealt with Sixth Street before. We do the run, they'll transfer the cred.
Of course. Yeah, yeah. I'm sure it'll work out.
Can't you see I'm busy?
Murdoch pops jabs left and right, and if he throws in an uppercut and gets it to land, that's the bell right there.
Show. Not terrible, sub. Want to show everyone who's boss. Old man Arasaka might as well have walked into Meyer's office naked. Waving his half-shriveled dick around.
Not gonna start a war with one stupid aircraft carrier, though.
No, they want to remind Militech they've got 100 more in Japan. Pacific ain't the level playing field it used to be. Goro Arasaka's not gonna pick another fight with Militech. How do you know? Can I tell you personally?
Thank you. license has been revoked. Japantown, you got a ghost out of there. Got it?
So call her, dude.
She's sure to want to know your mind on this.
Nate,
Susan, hey, Forrest,
come here, let's talk.
Boa Boa, maybe even Morgan Blackhand. All sat on those stools. Fell asleep on that same bar.
Thank you.
No, I'm just fine. Thanks.
Hey.
Grab a seat. Be with you in a sec.
Looks like we're up.
Hey, you see that old lady there? That's Rogue. Best fixer in all of Night City.
Thought Dex was the best.
Rogue was lining up jobs when Dex was still shitting in diapers. Place belongs to her.
What can I get you?
You order.
Two tequila old fashions with a splash of cerveza and a chili garnish.
Duo of Johnny Silverhands coming up.
Right on, chica.
Somebody did their homework.
Looks like the dog ate mine.
Age-old tradition. Drinks are named after our regulars.
Say I wanted to have a drink named after me. What would I have to do?
Snuff it. Mind-blowingly spectacular fashion. Mid-op would be best.
What a beautiful tradition.
Guess dying's a small price to pay for going down in history.
Gotta live like a legend first, though, huh?
Death. It's nothing but the final flourish.
To hit in the major leagues.
I'll drink to that. Oh, and by the way, name's Jackie Wells. You want to write down my recipe?
Sure.
Shot of vodka on the rocks, lime juice, ginger beer. Oh, and most importantly, a splash of love.
Ha ha! I'll remember that. Heard you were Dex's latest finds.
Just biz, no big deal.
Mr. Deshawn, see you now.
Break a leg.
Thanks.
V! Hey, come here, let's talk.
This way.
Same here. No, in the ring. You do some kind of exotic shit? Huh? Kenpo? Ninjutsu? Think you could take me? Drop me?
Sure.
Este pinche tipo.
In here.
Later then.
That's right, Excelsior. Cold hard eddies, as per usual. You gotta bounce. Well, if it ain't Miss V.
Whole family in one place. Ha! Finally!
First time in real space.
And the flathead?
Let's see this bad boy.
All right, then. Set your butts down comfy.
Thanks for your help back at the scav hunt.
A few reapers less in the city. Good thing.
City Hall should be fucking thanking us. Sweet booth. Is soundproof?
Jackie.
Now, Mr. Wells is right. We're gonna be going over some sensitive material. But if it's all right with y'all, I'd like to start with a question for Miss V. Evelyn Parker, how'd you fare? Hello?
Well, as I could have, I guess. Walked around Compeki Plaza, inside, from that raw BD she scrolled.
Mm-hmm. Bug already filled me in.
So you know the target. Yorinobu Arasaka, the Emperor's son and heir apparent.
Mm-hmm. Man with the millionetti name and no talent to back it up. Evelyn Parker's special friend? So she just wanna see what's good, or was there something else?
Think she just wanted to see what I was about.
Wanted to see what she was about, huh?
How about we go over the plan? What you got for us, Dex?
This.
Well. All clear to me.
Perfect.
I got a question. When do we get to the real reason we're all here?
Cut for fresh talent's always the same and non-negotiable. 30%.
Bro, 30?
Every part in this drama carries its risks.
Come on, Dex. Isn't that a little low?
Hey, hold on, Holmes. Who got the flathead? Who pulled the intel from the brain dance? And we're going in a hotel full of soccer men to swipe some fucking toy from the boss's son. We are the job.
Hmm. And who's providing transport? A top-tier netrunner and a lead-proof plan and intel? You sure you want to go down this road?
Jack's right, Dex. We ought to get more than 30. We deserve more.
Fine. 35, and that's my final offer.
I can live with that. It's my final offer, too.
Been a while since I got a run for my Eddies. Actually, kind of fun. Last thing, Compeki's got a strict no-iron policy, security gates, the works. So you dogs will leave your lead spitters in the ride, take the flathead inside in its case.
Got some deft suits, so you'll look the part, too.
Chido.
Thanks, T.
So, not to count chickens, but why don't we see our Eddies?
All depends how Miss Parker avails herself of her role. But a week, two tops is my guess.
And what do we do while waiting? Sit around, suck air?
You sit tight, heads down, because old Uncle Arasaka be watching. Now, as that old Greek dog says, life's a banquet. So don't go thirsty, but don't get drunk either. Your chariot awaits outside.
My cue to Delta 2. Got a prep to jack in. Be there when you come on comms. Any other issues, now's your chance.
Hello?
I'm good. No questions.
Let's get to work.
So you ready to get going or what?
Let's roll. No point in waiting.
In getting rich, you mean?
Welcome on board this Delamain service. With Delamain, you leave your problems at the door.
Son of a bitch. Better fucking believe I will.
I see no reason why you should be using expletives.
Oh yeah? What about that time I wanted to hire you for my cousin's bachelor party, huh?
Unfortunately, we do not take on such contracts.
3 months I'd been saving up scratch. Water under the bridge. Hit it, Del.
Before we begin our journey, I must verify the identities of all customers. Please proceed to connect your personal links.
Ain't going anywhere unless we do this, V. Ain't going anywhere unless we do this, V.
Thank you. Excelsior package activated.
Excelsior? Oh, this just keeps getting better.
What's got you so antsy?
Hang on. Watch this. Delamain, initiate combat mode.
My apologies, but you do not appear to be in any sort of imminent danger.
Huh. Oh well. Trust me, you'll mow down an army of Saka ninjas if it comes down to it.
Excelsior, what else is included?
Comprehensive health coverage, including the handling and disposal of a client's remains should death occur on board.
Damn. Shit got dark pretty quick.
Excelsior, what else is included?
Comprehensive health coverage, including the handling and disposal of a client's remains should death occur on board.
Damn. Shit got dark pretty quick.
Dex ain't skimping, is he?
At least we got some clue where his 65%'s going, huh? Excelsior. This is how you want to cruise into the major leagues.
Wouldn't get overly excited.
Hmm?
Haven't gotten there. Not yet. Don't know, Jack. Kind of feels like you're losing that steel grip of yours.
Huh.
We are near.
Seems to me like it's you who's got some kind of problem. Yep, don't gotta tell me.
Need you to keep your head clear and in the game. We got a job to do.
It's never, ever been clearer in my whole fucking life. Let me explain something to you, V. My whole life I've spent in this shit around us. And I ain't going back.
Hey, how's things?
Smooth as fucking sandpaper.
We'll be, pulling up to the hotel soon.
Listen, set up a direct encrypted line to guide you through Compeki. V, ring Jackie now, see if we're in sync. Can't be too careful.
Waiting for an important call here, V.
And?
Got static. Say something, Bug.
The greatest crimes issue from a desire for excess and not from necessity.
Say what now?
Aristotle. Guess you read me then.
Yeah, I read you. Not so much your Greek friend, though it was kind of exciting.
Could give it some thought. Try to understand. How about you, V?
Read you loud and clear.
Perfect. Okay, tech checks out, looks like.
Será mejor que sí.
Stay in touch.
Thank you for choosing the Delamain service, and best of luck. I shall await here for your return.
Shit's finally happening. Almost forgot, no iron, huh? Hello? All right, Hannah. Let's go. Hold on. Let me grab the flathead.
Waiting on you. Make moves, chica.
Welcome to Compeki Plaza.
We're out front, Bug.
Member, reservations in your name. You're there.
Welcome
to
Compeki Plaza. Please come through single file.
For the flathead.
No sweat.
Hold on. Got something. Care to explain why you're bringing military equipment onto the premises into Compeki Plaza?
We're arms dealers.
Excuse me?
Ah, you are here to see Taki-san. Am I right? Please,
accept my apologies for the confusion.
This should only take a moment, ma'am.
Go ahead.
Yōkoso. Greetings and welcome to Compeki Plaza.
We'd like to... That won't...
Everything's...
New Barcelona, really?
It's called improvising.
You should try it.
Hey, going?
What do you think, Hannah?
Hmm?
Quaint. Cozy. Not like the hotel we had in Zurich for that convention.
Don't need that, Jack. Enough.
What? I'm taking this seriously.
Hey, we going?
I don't look too shabby.
Welcome to Compeki Plaza.
A Bosch, a Manet, two Basquiat miniatures. All sucked out into the empty void.
And when I say heads are gonna roll, I don't mean it as a fucking turn of phrase.
Had enough, guy? Don't you think? Making the other customers uncomfortable.
Embargo.
Good!
We don't do reservations weekdays, so feel free to grab any available table.
I'm gonna get
or a couple of stools at the bar, if you prefer.
Could bring Misty here one day, when we, close this deal.
You will, I'm sure. Let's go check out our digs.